Hey guys, today I'm reviewing this super cute short curly unit from My First Wig. I love this unit, guys. I wear it all the time. It has that translucent, super thin Swiss lace, so it's super easy to melt. So today I'm gonna show you how I lay this baby and also give you my thoughts on if I think it's worth the investment. But while you're already here, make sure you check out some of my other wig reviews and crochet tutorials. So I found this olive oil wig grip gel from Target and decided to give it a try. And so I'm just smoothing that on. You can see I'm acting silly waiting for it to dry because it took forever for the stuff to dry, guys. I don't know what happened. I could have swore I used it before and it held down my wig with no issue, but this time it did not work. So I waited like 3 or 4 minutes to let it get really tacky, and I'm trying to lay the wig and it's just not sticking. So I had to go ahead and pull out my trusty Ebon adhesive spray, which always works with no issue. The only thing about the Ebon adhesive spray is it is a temporary hold. It's only gonna last you about a day or two. But for me, that's fine because I normally like to take my wigs off at night. But if you want a longer hold, you're gonna have to go with something else. So this is the finished look after I fluffed up those curls. This is exactly the look I was going for. So first of all, I just want to say this is Taste Pink's signature unit with My First Wig, and I think she did an excellent job, you guys. I love this unit. I have been wearing it for about a week straight before doing this review, so I know exactly how it wears. It wears really well, and it was easy to style. So the hair is already curly, but to define the curls a little bit more, I co-washed the unit with my Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Conditioner. Then I went in with my Miel Leave-In Conditioner. This is from their Pomegranate and Honey line. I love this. I use it on my natural hair as well. And then to moisturize the hair, I use my Cantu Curl Activating Moisturizing Cream. Now, I know a lot of people don't like Cantu products. They say they dry out the hair, but I haven't really experienced any problems with dryness with using this product. So until I find something better, this is what I am going to use. Now, to set the curls in place and give it a little bit of shine, I use the Garnier Fructis. This is the Curl Shape Defining Spray Gel. It is specifically for curl definition. Now, this gel is really thick. It's too thick to come out of this cute little pump. So all I do is I twist off the cap, pour a little bit in my hand, and rake it through my curls. And it really defines the curls and give it a nice shape. And it holds it in place all day. Garnier has another product called the Curl Sculpt Conditioning Cream Gel. And this is for bouncy curls. So These two products I love using. You can use them together or you can use them separately, but they're really good for defining your curls and giving you that nice, shiny, healthy look all day. So definitely check these out if you haven't already. And then I just set the unit outside and let it air dry, and this is how it turned out. Super, super cute. Now, another thing I love about my First Wigs units is the hairline. The hairline looks super natural. I did get them to pre-pluck this unit for me, and you can see how natural that looks. I also love the lace, guys. This lace is so freaking easy to melt. So it's that Swiss lace. It's super thin. It's translucent. I didn't have to tint the lace at all to get it to melt into the hairline and blend with my complexion. And you can see it's a very nice natural blend. So love that about my First Wigs. They have really quality wig construction. Now, you know my First Wig is made for beginners, guys. So if you're not good at plucking the unit, bleaching the knots, or melting the lace into the skin, then my first wig is an excellent option, guys. They do all of that work for you. The parting space looks super natural, guys. It is 6 inches deep, which I love. Now, you do have to pay a little bit extra if you want the 13x6, but the unit also comes in a 13x4, which is a little bit more affordable. Now, in terms of the hair, guys, the hair is super soft. It's really, really nice. You see the curls are defined all the way to the ends, which is nice. And I can tell you that this wig did not have any smell to it when I got it, and it also doesn't smell when you get it wet. And the length is perfect on this unit, guys. It's still full, it has a lot of body to it, which I love in my curly units. And when I get tired of it being in my face, I can pull it back into a nice, sleek, low bun, and it looks super cute, guys, because the hair is really poofy in the bun, and it looks so freaking natural. I love it. I wear it like this pretty much all the time when I'm in the house. And this unit can be worn in an updo because there is a little bit of lace right here at the nape of the neck. So you go ahead and just secure that lace down in the back. You can pull the unit up into a high bun. So I love that you get multiple styling options with this unit because normally you don't get that with wigs. All right, guys, that's all I can think to say. So that is gonna do it for this review. I think I covered everything that I would wanna know if I was thinking about purchasing this unit. So I'm gonna leave the direct link to this unit on my First Wigs website below in case you're thinking about purchasing it, all right? All right, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the Fit and Fabulous crew before you get out of here. Love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and make sure you stay fit and fabulous.